and a 6'6" senior, number 10, Grant Correll. Coaches for the Locomotives are head coach Nick Ramos. He is assisted by Chris Pittler and Brett Moore. The head coach leading our archers is Doug Building. He is assisted by Aaron Taylor, Sam Williamson, and Jason Morgan. And now, the starting lineup for your archer. Head guard, 5'11", sophomore, number 5, Zane.
Thank you.
the ballot, number 10, Grant Burrell, his first team play. Same as the line of 22. Thank you. Cypress Gale, his second transfer.
Thank you.
Marshal Fowler, number two, is making his first team set. Russell Klein for one.
Thank you.
30-second timeout, Montpelier, 30.
Thank you.
the 11th. The second team for it.
Thank you.
our third through fifth graders all up in this small gym in the second quarter. And now we would like to welcome our third, fourth, and fifth grade archer cheerleaders to the gym.
Thank you. Thank you.
Montpelier foul number two, Drake Sommer, his third, 10 second, staying at the line.
Thank you.
full timeout.
Go!
50-50 ticket numbers. 2-2-7-5-0-2. Thank you. Cinderella Fine Street 2. Montpelier, number 22, Montpelier, Alvira. 2, Nate Heisty, his second team court. The winner of the 50-50 tonight was Rose Boswell. Archer foul at number 4, Tatum Shaw, his first, team 5th.
Thank you. Thank you. He's a guy that's going to be interested in that some as well. The list goes on and on. They got some great players. Cam Fuller is a steady guy that does that. Thank you.
They got wrestling tomorrow. Oh, I'm happy I don't have to go to those anymore. 13 hours of kids wrestling. That's a lot. Yeah.
I'm sure I go to the shop with Eric, and that started first. There's a guy sitting on a chair.
There's the ring.
Yep. Kid throws the shot. The guy sitting there. 27 feet, 6 inches. They never even marked it.
What?
Next one.
He never put
30 feet, 2 inches. That really sped things up.
That's it.
Now, you know, they had lines like the semicircle, like every 5 feet or something.
Yeah.
He was just 27 and a half feet. I'm thinking, you can't do that.
There was a foot
car
there.
I mean,
anybody want a sucker?
Man, he got me home an half hour sooner that night.
You can't do that, but all right.
Oh, man, it drives me crazy. I'm like, you know somebody can be running.
It was Janet being a track diehard.
Oh, yeah.
If she'd have been there, she would have had a fit. She would have had a fit. Oh, yeah. She would have went nuts.
I just ran into the lawn down. Oh, yeah. Two simple things in fact. I sprinted.
You know what I
did? I was not long distance. I sprinted and did the long distance.
Dual wielding, yeah. Get it.
Thank you. Thank you.
searching. Wow. Look at my little
hook. Wow. Go with him.
Dead center.
Quarterback.
Quarterback.